Isn't the music just beautiful? This has great music. I was just on Steam the other day and I saw this game. And I was like, you know what? It's on sale. The spring sale, so it was only $5, so I thought about it. Eventually got it. I did the tutorial, and I played a solo game just to get used to it. It was like, alright, yeah, I'm gonna make a video about this. So this is Surround Dead. It's pretty cool. There's a lot of cool things about it, from like what I've seen on like the roadmap and like the planned items and things they're adding to the game and all that. It just looks pretty cool, so I figured we might as well just hop in here. I know that our first order of business needs to be getting a better melee weapon and a better, like, outfit. So that's the plan. Just like that, we're in here. Get our little knife. So from the first little playthrough that I did, it didn't last very long. I know, like, some of the areas on the map, and I know that we have this skills journal with info, your skills and your current quests, and we have to go to the Valley Safe Zone, which I have never done. I just kind of got on and tried my hand at getting cool gear, like these black circles, I believe are radiation zones where you need gas masks and filters to get in there. So our first little priority needs to be finding a house, getting our boundaries or our bearings on where we are. Alright, we got a house right here with some zombies out front. More houses down that way, right next to a big mountain. So I think we're somewhere over here maybe. Potentially. I guess there's a big mountain. We could be over here. Could be like right here. Yeah. Get some. Then you can loot them. I'm hoping that we find a backpack in this house. Or on this guy. And some radiation pills. Not bad at all. Food, water. So you do have this quick search, but if you mess it up, what the hell? Jeez, don't mind me. Some crafting materials, some food. Put this up here. More crafting material. More crafting material. Junk. Not bad, what the hell? I gotta search those mailboxes more often then. Jesus, what? Uh-oh. Hey, dude, let's not sneak up on me like that ever again. In a trash bin? See, what I know you can do is if I put this in here, then I double my inventory space pretty much. So I have more inventory space because I have a backpack in there. So now I can fill this up. New jacket. What a spawn. And then this is an empty house. So this could be a solid base location. Completely empty. Garage. Nah, I ain't scared of you guys. Uh-oh. I should have been scared. Don't need any of that. Quick search for this. Could use that. That's not bad. Let's see what we can find in this little dresser. Dude. This is crazy. Why am I finding so much good items? Better shoes. Chem light, could use that. Money, nice. More chem light. I'm not sure. We need to hopefully find a GPS locator. So that way when we pull up the map, everything's marked and we know where we're going. So that way we can find the safe house, you know, find the traders. Where everything is exactly. Sure, we can search these boxes, right? Gas mask? Good. We just need the filter now. Hey, you fast bitch, you got a filter on you? What was the point of this bridge? Seems very tall and very pointless. Awesome. Alright, so I circled back. Killed the zombies that are down here. Now it's looting time. We might need this gas, but I don't know if there's any. I can just eat this cereal. Gas goes there. Let's drink some water. Just take the lamp. More gas. Barricaded metal door. We might need that. It's getting dark too, and I don't know where I'm at, and I'm in the middle of the woods. It's not good. It's not good at all. Oh wait, didn't I? Yes, I have a sleeping bag. Okay, so if we find a building like that one, we can just post up in that bitch for the night. What I'm very excited for is the multiplayer. The fact that they're gonna add multiplayer to this is gonna be cool. Hey, buddy. Put your lights out. Literally. Where the hell are you guys coming from? And how am I not seeing your glowing eyes? I'll take that. It'd be a real shame if I die because I'm sleeping here. Alright, I guess we just wing it. Thank God. Another light can't hurt. So it's all the way up here. All the way at the top. An axe, what is this? A toolbox for storing crafting materials? You know what? Oh, tell me that truck is usable. Come on now. Why not? Why not? What's wrong with it? That's bullshit. Come on, boys. That's a twofer. Dead bitch. Now you're double dead. What the fuck kind of tractor? Oh, hey, dude. Sorry you have no legs, but that's not my problem. I didn't do it to you. Blame God. That truck better be usable. That's a truck and a half. You are so quiet, and I saw you coming. Oh my God, it's drivable. Oh my God, it's drivable. This is what I needed. And I found the toolkit, and I found gas already. This is just the perfect scenario. Now we can start putting shit we don't need in there. Like extra food and water. Keep one on us. The door. Keep going here. Food. Two of the chem lights. All of the chem lights, actually, because I don't know how to use them anyway. That's all I really need on me. Oh, that's just extra. We thinking this could be home? I mean, this could be home. I don't see why it can't. Flashlight, some ammo. An ammo crate? Another repair kit? A generator? Car battery? Another lantern, and a compass. Nice. Got that shit up there now. This can come. Might as well bring a flag with us. Why not, you know? Some nails. A spark plug. Just give me everything you got. This is really, this is a solid start. A bunch. Might as well take a second one of those. Some of these. We'll read these. Don't need another one of those, but we can take this. Lunchbox. Yeah, we'll take that. Put our food in there. Jungle boots. Fucking three batteries? Spark plugs. Back to our truck. Continue looting. I lied. Hey, dude. What brings you around here? And we're out. I don't know where we are. We just gotta pray we don't drive into a radiation zone. Oh, that's the docks. That's the docks. We're here. We're over here somewhere. Yeah, that's where we are. Okay. Now we have our bearings. Is it a... I don't think it's a radiation zone. Now, what we can find here, I'm not sure of. This, I think, could be... This is what I'm making home. I know where it's at on the map always, because it's this giant cluster of shit. Is this a military ship? Oh, dude. Oh, dude. We're looting this. But we're gonna do our damn hardest to loot it. Oh! Yeah, it's alright. Let's pretend that floor wasn't there. There's really nothing on this ship. Like, I thought there'd be, like, a crate with, like, maybe a handgun or a rifle or something. Okay, well, I got lockpicking. Still have to find that safe zone. See, there's gotta be... It's like a... This is a dock, right? So in a zombie apocalypse, you'd think there would be medicine or weapons. Something in here. So there wasn't shit on this rusty ass, but looks to be military boat. But in order to make this a house, I think I need, like, a bunch of crafting material. But I have that door, so I mean, I could kinda secure it, no? I mean, I feel like I could secure it. Secure. And then in the tent, or with the tent, you can use that as a storage. And I can store shit in there, and then sleeping bag. we can do some sleeping bags at spawn point. And then we can place this too. Make it look real. Real homey. With a burnt American flag. Ammo box it up there, and that's where we can put all this fucking ammo in. Go up here, then we can place these lights around, and then they can all get turned on. Then we can get some barricades and barricade this. So I'll put the empty one in here because, oh wait, actually, we can refill that. So I want to test something real quick. We should have a marked GPS location so that way we can ping. I mean, we know where it's at, but I still want to know where everything else is. If I'm crouched here, can I fill? Dirty water. Takes health when I drink it because it's dirty water. So then I'm sure you can boil. I mean, hey, I'm pretty okay with the way that this has ended up so far. Generator we can move in, the other bed. Still got an axe. So we can actually place this generator. Like there, does it? Oh, it shows you a little area when it's highlighted. Actually, while we wait for nightfall, I do have a flashlight that works, so I might as well go and grab some wood. Do a little on-foot adventure. This place has power. Synco Logistics, connecting the world. Let's see how these lights work. Look at that. We got light in this bitch. But it's wood gathering time, boys. Alright. That should be fine. 37. I hope we have enough sheet metal to like build the other bench that I know is inside of the first bench that we're going to be building. Go ahead and make this corner, this half, the craft area. So we'll put that there. And then build this one. And put that one there. And then with the wood planks, you come over here. And you build barricade. Money safe. That's crazy. So I'm thinking I put this like there. And then I need how many? 6 and 4, 10. I'm not going to be able to fully do this in this one. But I mean, hey, we got ourselves a home, a secure door, one barricaded half window. We got ourselves a truck, full of gas, perfectly healthy. Got ourselves a home. Got ourselves bed, ammo box, lights, 2 crafting tables, a tent for storage. We got ourselves a food area. Alright, well, I think I'm going to leave this one here. So, I will be playing this again. There will be another episode soon. But I'm definitely going to leave this one here. Alright, I'll see you guys. Peace.